Hello, Klaus here, and welcome back to another video here at the channel. This is a super quick update video to the DaVinci Resolve update 17.4 video I did. I just want to run through you more in detail on how to do the YouTube chapters and how that actually is working. So first off, if you don't know how to connect YouTube to DaVinci Resolve, it's pretty easy. We'll go up to the Resolve here. We'll go into the preferences, and under preferences, we'll go into internet accounts, and you can simply just push here to sign in and then fill out your details and just apply, and then everything will be fine. But I am already now logged in with my normal account. So let's start with the chapter. So it's actually pretty easy. We're going to start out by pushing M at the beginning of the timeline, because this is going to be our marker one. And you know, and as it is on YouTube, you know that you can add in a chapter after 10 seconds. So, you know, we could have a look here at the video, see what's going on. Oh, and by the way, this video or this thing is going to be out on Monday, so have a look at the channel if you want to see what that is all about. So for instance, let's put in another mark around here, and you know, then I am chatting a bit here, and maybe I want to do a mark here again, and let's say I'll go to here and I'll do another mark. So the way this works is, for instance, we can double click on this, and this is just marker one, but we can change that to, for instance, let's call this film intro, and we're going to done. I'll go to the next one, double click, and I'll call this intro. Done. The third one would be, we'll call that info, information, and we're done. And the last bit here, it's going to be tutorial. Well, that done. So now we've put in all our marks and we want to export this. So we're going to jump to the export settings. And in this case, we're going to jump into YouTube. And we can, of course, change the different resolutions from 720p to HD to 4K. And we're going with the HD. We're going to call this YouTube test. I'm going to choose a location. I'm just going to browse here, and I'm just going to put this on my desktop, save it there. Desktop. So here I have my settings. I'm not going to mess around with that. And you know, I'm going to upload this directly to YouTube. I'm going to call this YouTube. I'll call this YouTube test. And then, you know, I could write a description. Let's do that. Here is a test. And now we come to the chapter portion of this video, because if I just click right here, I'm now going to add the markers. I just did these, the blue ones. I could have done different colors, doesn't matter, but I'm going to add the blue ones as chapters on YouTube. And you know, I'm just going to add this to the render queue, and I'm just going to render my video out. And this is, of course, doing what it's normally doing. Nothing new here. It's just doing its job as it should. So now it's just uploading the stuff to YouTube, just like it normally would do. Nothing has changed here. A little note on the markers. It's super important that the markers are not on the clip, but up in the top right here, Don't know why that is. And also, it's not possible to upload this video with chapters if you do not use the upload function inside of DaVinci Resolve 17.4. So if we go into YouTube right here, you can actually see that in the description, I have now my chapters. And for a person like me that does YouTube videos quite often, this is a time saver for me. This is going to make my workflow a little bit faster inside of DaVinci Resolve 17.4. Okay, that's all for this video. I do hope you found it useful. If you did, please hit that subscribe button. Give the video a like. Share it with your friends if you think it would help them out. And if you want to be notified every time there's a new video on this channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.